So, hi, Jim.
Hey, Tony.
What's up? It's
where is everybody?
That in Cambridge. Where is everyone?
No one out. Actually, there's some people behind me out and about.
And they don't look like HRI academics.
So we made this conference and no one's showing up.
Indeed. We're going to be stuck with 650 bottles of beer.
Just the two of us. Could be worse.
Could be worse. Ah, well, you've guessed it. COVID-19 hit HRI bad. So after a lot of deliberation, trying to save the conference, scaling it down to a mix
of daily meetings, mixing online and offline,
we didn't.
Nothing worked.
Yeah, so we had to cancel conference and move entirely to a online model of the conference, which wasn't an easy decision to make. You know, we went to all the stages of grief, denial, anger, frustration, and
salsa dancing.
Salsa dancing. But luckily, during our transition to a virtual conference, we could count on a huge team of amazing people.
Yeah, our organizing committee was fantastic, not only in making sure everything was up and running to have a real conference, but stepping up to the plate and helping us manage and mitigate the fallout, often on short notice of new tasks. No one signed up for this, but we've had a great team to support us. So a huge shout out to all the organizing committee, everyone who stepped up and did a lot of extra work to get through this.
Absolutely, and people at ACM as well. So they were amazing, just managing the fallout, all the admin. That's
helping with the budget, helping with the admin, helping manage the contracts. The ACM was fantastic.
So what is this virtual conference gonna look like? So we're going to have pre-recorded talks online soon. And that's going to be everything. It's going to be the full papers, HRI late breaking reports. We'll have YouTube channels showing pre-recorded videos, and we encourage everyone to come in and kind of enjoy a virtual conference experience.
We're using a launch platform by the ACM called Koala. And hopefully this is going to be archival and permanent. So you don't have to rush to grab everything off the site. The ACM, and we're on board, are planning to keep this up indefinitely so that you can go back and visit the HRI virtual conference at any time you like.
Yeah, and to allow you to engage as well with the presenters and authors, we'll open up the comment section on the YouTube channel so you can have a discussion there. Do check back. People will be coming in, asking questions, replying, discussing papers, and we will leave this open for as long as we possibly can.
Through the virtual conference, we do encourage and support grassroots initiatives, things that have already been happening already, happy hours and HRI events. If you do host something, if you have a viewing party or an HRI party and it's virtual, please use our Twitter account at HRI_2020 just to let people know what's going on and invite others to join in.
Excellent. And so finally, we would like to thank the sponsors who still stuck it out with us. So there's our silver sponsors, ARM and Cambridge Consultants, our bronze sponsors as well, and our professional organizations, the ACM, the IEEE, and specifically IEEE RAS, SIGKIND, ACM, SIG AI. They've been really helpful in supporting this transition to a virtual conference. And, you know, this is unprecedented, and let's hope this is the first and the last time we ever need to do this for HRI. I'm sure we'll meet again. Don't quite know where and when. But I'm glad the HRI community stays alive, very much alive, even though they're just virtual.
All right. Well, thank you, everybody. Stay safe.
And we'll meet again. Okay. Bye.
All right. Take care.